G'day everyone, CJ here again, and today we're going to take a load of logs down from the plateau to the east of Bellingham, down to the town itself. It's not a huge drive, but it's an interesting one with the cargo needing to be taken down. Just have a quick look around, make sure it's all good. Excellent. Let's get going. I'll show you the map firstly. Okay, so it's not a long way, but it's a windy way, a mere 131 miles. It's tricky getting up here. I like to go quite fast, but as you can see, the cargo and indeed the cabin are shifting around me. So as you may have guessed, I've adjusted the stability of the load, so it's possibly not quite as stable as the default settings. Well, it certainly isn't. just stop here for a sec. Could do this a bit more, but it's a little bit tough to see where you're going in this situation. Okay, so it appears there will be another map pack out this year. Yes, apparently Utah will be released before the end of the year, which is great news that SCS has confidence in their product and is building it up nicely. Notice 2 hours ETA and 1 hour for a rest. What I've been looking in my rear vision mirror, see how much the trailer has been moving back and forth. putting you to rest. Well, I'm going to have to divert into here somehow. And it's not going to happen that way. That'll have to do. Looks like I'll just sit here at the lights. I could have gone straight ahead. Don't know what the problem was. Thank you. Okay, we sleep 5 in the morning. May as well refuel. Sun up. Just go up to here. Thanks very much, Dopey. See if he crashes into me again. Don't you dare go into the load. Lingering idiot. Destination. State Street. It's not actually far to Vancouver. That sign there. Bit too much dappled sun on. Bakerville Road. Here's our turn off. because we're not going into Canada. Speaking of Canadian and British Columbia, it's a reminder that Promlots is bringing out Canadian content and initially British Columbia. I expect we might see it relatively soon, as they certainly would have been targeting it for use with ATS. Destination. So, how tricky will that be? I'm not too sure. Thank you. see how we're going. We go. Whoa. Okay, so unlock. This will be a weekend upload. Possibly do one later in the weekend too. So we've driven 142 miles, 34 minutes taken, real time, and 142 miles plus proficiency bonus gives us $4,383 and 320 XP. We're solidly in the middle of level 57. Well, until next top, CJ is out.